My name is Joyce Evans, J-O-Y-C-E, E-V-A-N-S. It has been mentioned that this compressor station would be in a residential neighborhood in the city limits, and that's my issue. Why would you build a compressor station in the city limits of Albany when you have two subdivisions, several churches, several schools in that area? It seemed to me that they could find an isolated or remote area to do that. Think about us. We do matter.